मीडियम में 326.79 मीटर यानी 918 किलो हर्ट्ज पर हम आकाशवाणी के गौतम सिटी चैनल सूरतगढ़ से बोल रहे हैं। अब आप समाचार सुनेंगे, समाचार पहले अंग्रेजी में होंगे उसके बाद हिंदी में, तो हमारे दिल्ली केंद्र से प्रसारित किए जाएंगे।
This is All India Radio, the news read by Prashant Kumar Sinha. Prime Minister Narendra Modi today hit out at Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister Chandrababu Naidu for joining hands with the Congress and alleged that he has done so to retain power. Mr. Modi pointed out that former State Chief Minister N.T. Rama Rao was the true icon of Telugu pride and he never forgave the Congress for betraying Telugu interests. The Prime Minister was interacting with booth workers of BJP from Anantapur, Kadapa, Kurnool, Narasaraopet and Tirupati parliamentary constituencies through video conferencing. Mr. Modi said it was NTR who led the Congress movement with the anti-Congress National Front, but it is sad that today his own son-in-law has bowed his head before the Congress. Referring to the Rafale deal, Mr. Modi said Defence Minister Nirmala Sitharaman and Finance Minister Arun Jaitley have placed all the facts related to the country's security in Parliament. The Prime Minister said these leaders gave a detailed response to the lies on the deal and had placed facts before the people. The BJP has appointed a committee to prepare its manifesto for the upcoming general elections. Senior leader and Union Minister Rajnath Singh will be the president of the 20-member panel. A statement.